Evan, you know, we have so much talent out here at the fair every day on all these free stages. It's amazing. All kinds of contests from food to singing and dancing.
Right. This is an old-fashioned fair with some old-fashioned competitions. Today at Pioneer Hall, you could hear whistlers and yodelers, and we brought a couple of them on stage.
First of all, our whistler, and you told me you were 12 years old, and you are tall for a 12-year-old. And tell us your name and where you're from.
Well, my name's Henry Corbin, and I'm from Nevada, Iowa.
And you are going to whistle?
A TV theme song from the series Hogan's Heroes.
Oh, he said right. You and your grandpa used to watch the show.
Mm-hmm.
And he's a blue ribbon winner.
Anybody ever hear that, Hogan's Heroes? You guys know that. Yeah, I remember that. Okay. Well,
oh, that's great.
All right, beautiful. Very proud. Got the blue ribbon here to show. Congratulations.
And I'm here with a very familiar-looking young lady. What's your name? Where are you from?
Laura McGregor. I'm from Pleasant Hill.
And how many years have you won this yodeling contest?
Four.
Too many to count.
I think.
Four, she thinks. And you're going to yodel a little for us, aren't you? All right, go ahead. Only at the Iowa State Fair, wow.
Folks.
Oh, she's getting a standing ovation from
anywhere
some people.
Else.